It's called A Very Nutty Christmas, and it stars Melissa Joan Hart, Barry Watson, Marissa Jarrett Whitaker, and myself. And it's, if you've seen The Nutcracker, it's kind of like The Nutcracker coming to life. It's a toy Nutcracker that comes to life. It's, I don't know how else to say it without spoiling everything that's what the movie's about, but me and Marissa play bakers in Melissa Joan Hart's bakery, and we fall in love.
How was it working with Melissa Joan Hart? I mean, we watched her since like years.
So I'm a big fan of Melissa Joan Hart,
yeah.
And everybody knows who she is.
Yeah.
And so I was a little, you know, what is it?
Hi, how you doing?
Super fan. A little starstruck when I got to set, but it was awesome. She's amazing and so wonderful and nice. And
do you bake in real life? Like, what did you have to do any prepping? Because I feel like you'd have to be baking for something.
We had to do a lot of stuff. We did. And I am the I don't cook at all. I'm the worst cook. The thing is, both me and my wife don't cook, so it's a bad situation. But I learned some baking tips, so that's good.
Any you can share?
Don't throw the flour at other people. That's the biggest step that I learned. Yeah.
That kind of causes a mess, right?
Yeah.
Any Christmas traditions that you're excited about?
You know what? The funniest thing is, we always go to a Chinese restaurant on Christmas, and that's a tradition that me and my family do. Chinese restaurant, bowling.
That sounds fun.
I have three kids, and that's what we do, and it's so amazing. So that's our tradition. But this year, we're going to watch A Very Nutty Christmas on Lifetime.
Can you tell us when it's premiering?
November 30th.
Okay.
Yeah, on Lifetime.
Well, thank you so much for chatting with us.
Thank you so much.
Great meeting you.